So hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to solve Flutter SDK path not given. So currently I'm trying to create a new Flutter project over here. So I'm just getting this one like a notification, Flutter SDK path not given. So without giving the Flutter SDK path, we can't create a Flutter app. So here we need to specify the Flutter SDK path. So if you haven't downloaded it, just click go here and install SDK, okay? And you will select a directory. So I will go to C and I will just select any of the OSL. I've just selected and I will just click OK. So it will just clear, get a, what to say, loading screen, loading Flutter repository over here. So it will be stored in the name of a Flutter, okay? So suppose if you have already downloaded it and you forgot the location, just try to search Flutter in your local C or local D drive. You may get it easily, or it's no problem, you can just download and store it in another location. Okay, so once the download is complete, you will get like this, and here still there is not gone. So just you will go and browse the folder, okay? Select it and go to OSL and you will have this Flutter and click OK. So and as you can see here, my Flutter SDK path was not given, error was gone. So this is basically that I have already used the app name. So I will just create some new app. Is saying it should be with lowercase, so I'll put new app. So as you can see here, our SDK is not given and that notification has gone. So just click next. So just you can create, finish to create a new app. So if you just go to the particular folder OSL, okay, so here is our Flutter, okay, Flutter folder. And as you can see here, this many things have got installed as in form of Flutter SDK. So by this, that's it. If you just click finish, you will get your new app. I have given it this name, so that app will get created in your Android Studio. So that's it for this video. And it's a programming channel. I've been doing tutorials in C, C++, Java, Unity, Blender, etc. So do check my other videos of my channel and subscribe and support me. Thank you.